Good morning, honorable committee members, session chairman, speakers, and distinguished guests. I'm your host, Shreya. On behalf of the organizing committee, I'm honored to invite you to Gulf Steel Show 2018, Day 3. This show is dedicated to steel conference and exhibition for oil and gas industry. It is the first of its kind, which is happening in entire GCC. This program of this multi-track conference exhibition will feature pipeline and tubular products, structured steel, steel quality and standards. We have our industry leaders and professionals from the Middle East, Asia, Europe, Africa, America and others to exchange ideas and share experiences. We look forward to your continuous support and active contribution in sharing knowledge and building relationships within the local and international markets. Let's move on to the introduction to the first session chairman today. But before that, I request you to put your mobile phones on silent. Let's welcome our session chairman, Dr. Mansoor Al-Ilyani. He is with SABIC. I would give a short introduction about him before he arrives on the stage. He is the technical group leader of metallurgical and corrosion analysis group at SABIC Technology and innovation with more than 15 years of experience in the field of materials and corrosion science and engineering. During this period, he used to conduct different corrosion and materials failure investigations and petrochemical industries planets from the mechanism understanding to the proper solution through analysis and testing. Dr. Mansoor is an expert in different techniques used in his fields, including light and electron scanning, microscopies, materials characterization, mechanical testing, and electrochemical corrosion and coating testing techniques. Let's welcome our first session chairman with a round of applause.